Hey guys, remember when the Democrats pretended to be the party of caring and compassion and peace and love and shit? They're the most violent, vile fucking party. They always were, but they're rearing their ugly head again, and it's pathetic. I mean, they hated blacks. They hated blacks for years. They brought them over as slaves. They fucking beat them. They hung them. They treated them like inhumane fucking creatures. They were despicable, right? Then we freed the slaves. We freed the slaves, the Republicans. We died freeing the slaves. They fought to keep the slaves, but we freed them. About 400,000 of us Republicans died to free the slaves, all right? But then the Democrats weren't done. They started Jim Crow, KKK. They started fucking hanging blacks and just fucking torturing them. They were terrible. Then finally, we fought hard enough. They realized they couldn't do that anymore. So they destroyed their family unit with the welfare state, and now they treat them like they're children. They treat them like they're semi-retarded, like they can't even do anything for themselves, and they spoon feed them welfare and shit, and they say, just give us your vote. Give us your vote. Remember, we've always loved you guys. Remember? We love you guys. No, you actually didn't. But now they've turned on white, middle-class, middle-aged men. And we are the fucking devils now. It's not blacks anymore. Now, Democrats treat white, middle-class, middle-aged men as the devils. It was blacks for most of history, but now it's us. It's the white, middle-class male. And they treat us like we're devils. I mean, I remember saying that Michelle Obama, I think she's very unattractive. But something about wearing a shirt once that made her look way too muscular, it was almost mannish. And I got shit by some very close friends of mine who said that was just racist and mean and had nothing to do with race. There's a lot of white women with really ugly muscular features too that look like men. Michelle Obama looks like a fucking man. A lot of white women do too. It's not racist. But this person got so angry with me and basically defriended me. We were actually doing some projects together and she just defriended it and got away from that. And then I read some of the shit she wrote about Trump's wife, and that was okay. Is that called hypocrisy? Double standard? What is that called? Now people have no problem trashing Trump and his family. Beavis and Butthead, they're making cartoons of his children. It's pathetic, the double standard and the hypocrisy. But then again, the Democrats always have been the party of fucking hatred, violence, hypocrisy, and now they're rearing their ugly head again. So it's not really that surprising. Tell me what you guys think. Am I right or am I wrong? Give me a comment. Thanks.